So we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. Got in, yes, she's out. Lovely catch, she's got a great pair of hands.
Very safely done, he's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
We can have a look at that again. Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Pakistan have made an adjustment of their field. Pakistan have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder. Ball signal by the umpire. Oh, well taken.
They were looking for that early wicket and they're not disappointed.
He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Right.
clever batting. What smart thinking. He's picked a very safe area.
That was four. The moment it left his bat. Let's see the action replay of that. Pakistan have changed their field.
Oh, he really laid into that delivery, four all the way.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Stopped in the covers. Superb shot that, right off the middle.
Oh, that's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
Hit straight to a fielder. Pakistan have changed their field. The sweeper picks up. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. That's been given as a wide. Long on. Just one run. Hit straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal. No ball. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though. Stopped in the covers. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. there's the umpire signal, no ball.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there. He'll have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Beautiful piece of fielding. Oh, well taken, that's brilliant.
Loose, too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Speeding the boundary.
That was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
And we have a change of bowling. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Stroke through the covers. Just one run. Stopped in the covers.
For a shot like that. Brilliant!
pitched straight to a fielder. Marvellous effort there.
Swept away powerfully, four more, rolling the wrists on top of the ball, and a very clean strike. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. Well, it's in the air, but there's no one out there, so I guess there's no risk.
Pakistan have changed their field. That's forced away through the offside. There's just one there. Straight to a fielder. Oh, that could be a very painful blow. Goes right out of the ground.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
And we have a change of bowling. Stopped in the covers. Pakistan have changed their field. Well, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area, and he'll hammer you every time.
Pakistan have changed their field. Ouch, that must have hurt. About to see a change in the bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. Oh, what a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son.
That is an excellent catch.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
At the back. Standing catch.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
He's gone for a duck.
It is a long old walk back when you've made a duck. Quite, quite.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Brilliantly.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us.
Like that one little bit.
umpires are out of the middle, the players are making their way too, and here come the opening batsmen. It's a stiff old target to chase. I reckon they might get there. Richie Benno might know more.
Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a wicket. Desperately bad communication by the batsman.
He's gone for a duck.
The first bowler, all the way for that one ball. Well, that's nothing more than the long hop, and thank you. He'll nail those every time.
That was six all the way.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Racing away to the fence.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that? Judge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Turned off his hips. I turned that into two, that's good running. Stopped in the covers.
The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
That's in the stands. Six runs.
He really is very strong off his legs.
got hold of that one out of the ground. We can have a look at that again. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Straight to a fielder. The batsman was in trouble with that delivery. Played into the gap. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Fielded by the man at long on. Pitched straight to a fielder. Six runs. Stopped in the covers. Terrible feeling. These will be overthrows.
Overthrows are so frustrating for a captain, and particularly now.
That's through. Hold it.
Well bowled. Very well bowled. Straight and full when it mattered. Out of the ground. Maximum.
Stopped in the covers. Should be some runs here. Fielded by the man at long on. Straight to a fielder. And the end of the over. In the covers. There's the umpire signal. No ball. That's out of the ground.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
We can have a look at that again. It's straight to a fielder. Comprehensively bowled.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through bad and done it easily. With great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.